Listen.
Static Selector.
Любви ничего невозможного
нет. Rest in peace, Biggie Smalls, Tupac Shakur. But if the DJ play Annie, yo, we starting to brawl. Rest in peace to Big Pun and Sean Price. But if the DJ play Twins tonight, I'm starting to fight. Rest in peace to ODB and JMJ. If Brooklyn Zoo gets played, I'll punch y'all in the face. Rest in peace, MF Doom, but DJ can't slay. But if they play Protect Your Neck, I'm bringing the pain. Listen, whether it's for the club or the system, I only fucks with that hip hop that make you clench them fists, grit your teeth like you're here to start beef. Screw face like you mad when you hear a high beat. For example, first time I heard Rock the Bells, shit hit me in the head like a shotgun shell. Had the same feeling when I first heard Top Billing. Same shit happened when I heard Robbing and Stealing. Same scrunched up face, I could keep naming more. Lost my mind when I heard Friendly Game of Baseball. Not only was the beat hard, so was the lyrics. I could name a thousand more joints with similar spirit. Take you back through space and time, rewind and revere it. Make you lose your fucking mind every time that you hear it. That's the only kind of hip hop that make me smile. On the inside though, cause this breakbeat's foul. Rest in peace to Big L, rest in peace Fife Dawg. If they rock scenario, we starting to brawl. Rest in peace to the Guru, rest in peace Sean Price. But if they play Dwick tonight, I'm starting to fight. Rest in peace to Pimp C, rest in peace Prodigy. If they play Mobb Deep, someone gonna spark beef. Rest in peace Eazy-E and the Biz Markie. But if they play Fuck the Police, what's wrong with these? Listen, ha ha, yes. Ill Bill, AKA the cult leader, AKA Billy Ocean. Another Sunday at the tunnel. Fuck around and get your chain snatched from you. Ha ha.